The dirty fucking prick. Who the fuck? What are you doing?
Oh my god, I forgot Indians are small.
Yo, what's up YouTube? It's your boy LJD, back with another A to Z Seasons. Now today, I've actually learned my ABC, and I can tell you that we are doing teams I and J. Now, I is going to be a bit of a sticky one, because I can only think of Iceland and Indonesia, and I don't even think Indonesia's on fucking FIFA. So yeah, it's going to be a bit peak this episode. You see these 11 Ws? I'm saying there might be a D or an L in this one, because I is looking rough. I don't think I'm going to win at I. J, I can't even think of a J team apart from Japan. But yeah, I'm going to go pick a team, sort it out, and then I'll show you guys when I get back to it. But also, make sure to like and subscribe, and can we hit the like goal of 25 likes? Let's get into it. Okay, I'm back, guys, and as you can see, we've already got the L. We're using India for the meme. And to be fair, we might even get in a game with India, because they're our one-star rated team. Their fastest player is 81 pace, and that's their left back. I am not playing him up top, because his shooting is just going to be as bad as Manan's or something. So yeah, we're going to be using India, and it's just going to be horrible. Like, it's going to be rough. If I get into a game, I'll catch you in the match. I probably won't, so I'll probably change team. But if we do, I'll catch you in a bit. All right, guys, we actually finally found a game. It took me quite a while, but we found one, innit? If we're against some decent team, I'm going to be outraged. What are we against? Yeah, I ain't even heard of that team. So always saying in India on smoke, yeah. Oh, that's my fastest player. This is my fastest player. This is my fastest player. Oh, this is gonna be ropes. This is gonna be a fucking ropey game. Go on. No, the dirty fucking prick. Who the fuck? What are you doing? Send him off. I want to see him off now, ref. Honestly, yeah. Get off the pitch, you dirty prick. Alright, what are we saying about Indian free kicks, though? Oh, shit. I mean, it weren't too bad. Oh, I'm struggling with things. These ones in hand. Oh, bats. Go on. Oh, you're taking the piss here. What's it do? Hey, bats! Hey, this guy's gonna be a goat. I'm not even gonna violate this guy. I'm gonna skip the celebration. But hey, Bat is a goat. Bat is gonna be a G in this. Huh? I see. Oh, what is that dead shit pass? Come on, Palan. This. Oh my days, these players cannot shoot. Only Batty can shoot. No, what? Oh. Oh, have you? Yeah, commentate. You can't miss surely. How the fuck has he missed that? Oh my god, I forgot Indians are small. Own goal, what, where? I didn't see that touch. Raj is dead trim. Own goal, what, where? Yes. Go on, Batty. Yeah, this Batty guy is sick. Fam, Chelsea need to sign this guy and get rid of Werner. Batty is sick. We played that so well. I see that guy back post. Oh, Batty. Batty, yo, what the fuck is that? Why are you toe poking it? Put your foot through it, lad. I bet you get inside, yes. That's goal. It's over. India have taken a W. What an L. I don't even know what to say. This guy? He's just an L, innit? Don't bother scoring their own goal. Just leave the damn game. Just leave. That guy's trim his peak. Oh, I beg you, skip it, man. Look at them stats as well. India doing this to you. Can't imagine what any other team would do. And yes, it's a rage quit. We love them rage quits, especially when it's India, because that team was horrible to use. Anyway, now we're gonna go on to get. I can't speak properly. We're going to get into a team beginning with J. I'll catch you lot when I get into the next game. Be right back. Okay, guys, so there's been a slight change of plan. Now the Japanese women team could not be picked. So we're going with this team instead. Jahn Bregge Sternberg. No idea what players they got. We're gonna go in the game, hopefully win. But looking at this team, it looks fucking dry. Let's not lie. This team looks like some mashed potatoes and plain Nando's or something like that. Like, look at this. Look at it. But yeah, I'm gonna get into the game. Hopefully I'll catch you lot in the game if I find anyone. Yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Okay, so after literally genuinely waiting about 20 minutes to get into a game with both teams, we're finally into a game with Jan Regensburg. No idea what to expect from this team. No idea if it's stinky. Most likely is. This guy that I'm running with feels like he's got 2 pace. Oh, okay. 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 Little sweaty. But hey, this guy is so slow. Look at him. Look how slow he runs. Oh, okay, okay, okay. We already got that goal up. Not gonna lie, this game does not feel good in attacks. I don't think we're gonna get a high scoring game. Even though he scored 4 minutes in, I don't expect a high scoring game. Oh, see that spin? See that spin? No, no, no. That spin was cold. That spin looks sick. Look at that. Man, turn is man. Oh, why? We are ripping this guy apart. Oh, what the fuck is that ball? That should have been an easy goal there. That shot was so dead and it went in. Yeah, speak. We're going to get a rage quit 14 minutes in with this dry team. I don't think I'm going to play another one because this team is so dry. And it took so long to get into a match. It's actually sad. It took so long to get into a match and it's going to be done 14 minutes in by the looks of it. Hey, all right. Well, guys, we got a rage quit. It took me 20 minutes to get into the game. So to be honest, I don't think it's worth spending another 20 minutes trying to get into a game when we just win that easily. But we got promotion now. Almost in Division 7, almost in the big divisions, and we're on to J. So yeah, that'll be it for this video. I'll catch you in the next A to Z. Make sure to like and subscribe. Comment below as well if you enjoyed the video. And let's try hit that like goal of 25 likes. I'll catch you in a bit. Peace out.